With the number of drownings already in Oregon this year, the Silverton Fire District is making it easier to keep you and your family safe while having some fun in the water with these life jacket loaner stations. It's easy. Just grab a life jacket, use it, and return it when you're done.
What we don't want to see is the continual spiral of people getting into the water and not being able to get out alive. And so we thought this was a pretty good step.
That's why they've set up free life jacket kiosks at three different sites in Silverton, offering kids and adult sizes. It was made possible thanks to donations and the fire district's Explorers program, because no matter how safe the water may seem, the risk for drowning is always there.
This creek that we have here behind us looks very benign. It looks very small. It looks very shallow. You will die in it just as quickly as you will die in the Columbia. It's that simple.
The American Red Cross says your best defense against accidental drowning is to learn how to swim and swim well. They also say always swim with a buddy and keep a constant eye on your kids. We have more helpful tips at KGW.com. In Silverton, Brittany Volkers, KGW News.